We're here in Hilton Head Plantation at 6 Cougar Run, and it's just a little cul-de-sac street off of Deerfield, which is down here. The Dolphin Head and the Sound are an easy striking distance from this location. Nice big driveway. It's actually looks like concrete pavers, and good sized driveway, two-car garage, very nicely treed lot, nicely landscaped lot. I can see they have some flood vents in there, so they've done everything right. Little flood vents underneath. It's raised up a little bit, which makes it kind of nice to be able to get underneath if you need to do anything like run a gas line for a stove. As we come in the front door, we come into a nice foyer area, nice sense of arrival here. Nice big living room with a wood-burning fireplace. Wood ceilings, which I might paint those white, but very lovely. And a really pretty view looking out on this little waterway. Formal dining goes right into the kitchen. Again, it's a little heavy for me. I might paint that white. But nice eat-in kitchen. Double ovens, microwave. Cooktop on the island, which you could change over to gas. And then this lovely room. Sunroom. Great outdoor space. Two sets of decks. It is wood. Really pretty. Very lovely. So far, all I'm seeing that I would necessarily change would just be some paint. Maybe paint the cabinets if you'd like, but it's a nice neutral wood. Great pantry here. We're heading back towards the foyer. Half bath. And over here we have a laundry. A few steps up, we come up into a big room up here. Big bonus room area up here with newer carpet. I think you could put a pool table in, but you do have some slope to the ceilings. That would be my only concern. I'll just step back here so you can get a feeling for the ceilings. But it's a really, really nice room up here. This goes down into the garage. Good size garage, enough for two cars. And then you have some side storage here, and I'm sure access underneath to get underneath the crawl space. Coming back across the foyer. Have a bedroom or office in the front. With a full bath. That could definitely use a little bit of updating. Owner's bedroom in the back here. Really good size. And this looks out to the view with the heart of pine floors. Big. The only thing I might do in here is just raise this vanity up. But nice big shower with the soaking tub.
private commode.
Good size walk-in closet. So two bedrooms on the first floor. Two nice living spaces on the first floor, and then let's go on upstairs. Wood steps going up to two bedrooms. This one has a lovely view. Bathroom's been updated. The sinks haven't been super updated, but the shower has at some point, and the flooring. And then a Jack and Jill's into this bedroom, which is a